Wow, already 10% of the 30-day fast done. So the end of day three. I'm not gonna lie, this morning was hard as we went to church for some type of flea market, preparing for the church was doing a fundraiser and selling Christmas gear, which I believe is way too early because it's November 3rd. But anyhow, there was food there, and there was chili that, like, I've been talking about eating chili for a few weeks. And so Gavin had a big bowl, and I was sitting at the table, kind of looking forward to eat. But maybe it's gonna be chili after 30 days, as I want it to be press, not Presbyterian, press, I don't know, where you don't eat red meat, but you eat only fish and vegetables. It's kind of like being vegetarian, but you stay away from red meat. So anyhow, I want to do this because I want to prove that my spiritual energy is stronger than my body. My mind is stronger than my body. I believe anyone can do it. I've heard about 28, 21 days fast before, although it was on a retreat, where you really focus and not be around food, which with the family I am. But anyhow, I'm gonna prove it is possible, and doing that to raise awareness for poverty and a lot of children that cannot eat around the world. And also raise awareness for people that don't have the chance that we do have in Canada and in Northern America. And yeah, anyways, do my part, contribute, raise awareness for the message, raise awareness for our project to change the world. And we are so blessed to have you supporting what we do. And we'll talk tomorrow. And I know that tomorrow is going to be easier. Today I had a big headache. I know it's normal. It's the brain that's expecting those nutrients and carbs. And tomorrow is going to be much, much, much easier. So talk tomorrow. Bye, guys. You're awesome.